I'll drink a pizza.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this pillow and I'm gonna put it right here because I've already fallen over in these bad boys. Those are pretty fucking nice. I wish you had those. Okay, welcome to Froggy Geary's kitchen. Today we are making pizza soup, bastardized edition. Pizza soup, open bracket, defamatory closed bracket, pizza soup.
You're lucky you're editing this because you have no thoughts.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, those poor mitts.
Oh, it's going in the hole. We're going to take the pizza. We're going to put it here.
One slice.
Oh, one?
One slice.
So two slices.
One.
This pizza soup recipe.
Right.
Normally
my pizza
soup.
What are we doing
is...
with this pizza?
What are we doing with this pizza?
Yeah, what is that?
This is what makes soup.
I've never used the blender before. That's great. We're not losing any fingers here.
Okay.
Are we making the fucking soup over here? Oh shit, here
okay,
we go.
Here we go. It's going in like that. Okay. Careful, you don't want to lose any of that delicious Parmesan.
Parma what now?
Parmage. And then, oh, okay, this
show, show that off, yeah.
This is actually the sauce that I use when I make actual pizza soup. Ingredients somewhere on the screen right now. It's really good. Please make it actually, not this. Unless you're into this. If you are, you're a fucking sicko. You're a freak. You're
it's
fucking
a,
sicko.
It's got a cap. You just lift it and then it squeezes.
Yeah, okay. Now I need to rub it in.
Easy peasy.
Okay, hold on.
Huh?
Just try blending it as just a pizza first.
Oh!
Stick true to form.
Excuse me, are you the chef?
No, stop. What are you doing?
I'm the chef.
You are adding...
I'm chef. I'm Sugma chef, you're Ligma chef.
That's too much.
It's not.
Start blending.
I'm the chef.
You should start blending.
No. Yeah, you wanna...
You're out of sauce, aren't you?
I'm never out of sauce, baby. No, you're gonna wanna
so
take-
So if you hold the zero, it'll
shut
go
up.
As long as-
You're gonna right. wanna take it to, number 9, Burger King. Oh my god, it's like you killed somebody! That looks like in the Goonies when they grab the kid's hand and they're like, oh, one of them, this little piggy went to market, this little piggy went to- And the kid's like, don't blunder my hand! Once they threw up in a movie theater
never
or stopped at a red light and some motherfucker's like- Motherfuckers in his big crotch, and he's like, "That's me." You like those?
Jesus,
oh yeah, you like those?
Oh,
you like those? Bam!
Yeah, got the Balenciagas up in here.
I got your pillow on the floor because I've actually fallen in them. Okay. Oh, that's.
Give the sides a little. You're covering the camera. People can't see the money shot.
Sorry.
Yeah, move your shit.
It was like tomato. I hate tomato.
Yeah, you added too much sauce.
You know, you're not the chef.
Truly, I think you need to do this again.
You don't know the recipe. It's not wet enough to be drunk.
What?
To be drunk? To be soup?
Oh, like not sober, not.
No, not wet. It doesn't sound like what good mac and cheese sounds like. You gotta get it to sound like. Good mac and cheese. Ah! I got it in my eye!
Blend the... Is your hand okay?
No, it's going on
it.
Alright. Bam!
I noticed that we did this cold. This is cold pizza soup.
Oh, fuck my ass. I don't like it.
That's pizza soup right there. Can you focus? Oh, yeah.
That's some shit.
That's some pizza soup.
So we've got two vehicles for consumption here. We have a bowl.
Is it too thick?
No.
It doesn't need more water?
No.
No.
Oh, it smells just like tomato. Yeah. It just... That's clean.
Don't.
Oh.
There
you go.
That's clean.
All right, back it up. Here we go. So you're going for the bowl.
That's thick.
It feels so clean like a money machine.
Come on. Give me a good pour.
You can just turn pizza into marinara sauce
what
again.
What the fuck? That's gross.
There's your pizza soup.
I'm gonna warm
it up. Significant.
Damn.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you.
orange justice.
That's not orange justice.
Oh, it's like congealed!
Would you like to have a few words about your favorite pizza place and why you chose it?
I love Little Caesars.
Little Martin?
Little Caesars.
Would you like to tell the people why you're a notorious Iron Mouse copycat?
What? Who's Iron Mouse?
You fell off.
I only know about the tungsten rat.
Ratio.
I've never heard of Sea Dog.
Oh, or Iron Mouse.
I've only heard of...
Who said Sea Dog? Who's Sea Dog?
I don't know who that is.
Yeah.
I only know about the tungsten rat. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Please take a bite. Don't lift it up. I'm gonna keep the camera down here.
Okay. I'll do that right now.
Eat it, please.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Eat it, please.
Yep.
Gang, gang.
Eat. How's that? You going from... Wait.
Oh, no!
It's actually better than pizza.
You're full of shit.
I'm not! It tastes so good! What the fuck? And I hate tomato! And I hate pizza! But it actually tastes good! Get in here!
Yeah, pull this.
Get in here! It actually tastes good! It's like chili, kind of.
Awesome. Let's go.
It tastes fine.
Yep.
Yeah, it's actually not that bad.
It actually tastes good! Let's fucking go! This has been Cooking with Frog Gear. You can cook this for your grandma. You can cook this for your aunt. You can cook this for the in-law. I don't like it.
It is a little strange because the cheese is just kind of like in the
like
blobs.
It.
Yeah, it's like chunks of cold cheese in a hot chili.
Yeah, you need to like.
Are you serious?
That for like 4 minutes.
I like it. It's like baby food.
Yeah.
I feel so cute. I feel so cute. I feel like baby. Oh.
What are you gonna do for 100k followers?
God, I don't know.
Come on.
I'm not gonna get to six figures.
Come on, think of some gastronomical nightmare.
Man, I don't know.
Pizza. Pizza soda.
Pizza pie.
Pizza soda stream.
Ew! Can you even put pizza through a soda stream?
Oh, we'll find a way.
Okay, at 100k, we'll figure out how to make pizza soda.
Okay.
But yeah. This is way better than like...
Shut the fuck.